All right, guys, need this KTM fork cap remover. It's gonna go right here. You put a wrench on it, you can take this fork cap off, drain the oil. I've just done that. Then you're gonna take a flathead, pry that cap out of the bottom. That's gonna give you a 19. First, we're gonna set these clickers all the way soft. Loosen this up.